provide access to learning opportunities for more than 500,000 children and adolescents between the ages of 3 and 18, UNICEF and partners will require about $75 million.